Remember, these are homogeneous coordinates. So here I wrote it instead of with W, but with S's, right? So it's full homogeneous coordinate system, which will go from the homogeneous XY1 to through a linear operation to a scaled version of the new X prime Y prime, all right? So the full transformation is referred to as a general projective transformation or a homography. And a homography still maps lines to lines, because remember we talked about perspective transforms always maintain lines. And things that are inside of each other stay inside of each other. But this is what's typically sometimes referred to as perspective transform, right? So the idea is if I had a plane and I was very close to you and I tilted it this way, and we'll do more of this later, the edge that's near you will seem longer than the edge that's farther away from you. And we'll prove later that the transformation of a plane can be represented this way. Now, of course, because this is a homogeneous transform, I can scale everything by a constant and it has no impact. So I can make this last degree of freedom be a 1, right? And I'll get a slightly different W, but it doesn't matter because I'm going to divide everything through by W anyway. So that 8 degrees of freedom, that's the full homography. It's referred to as the homography.